off there. Well, it was, it's not anymore. Now it's taken us around the island to be into three snorkel spots where we saw some great coral and lots of interesting fish. Also the Whitehaven Beach, which is one of the silicon sand in the world, and it's really nice, really, really sunny sea. I've had a little bit of sailing, my steering may only last a few minutes because the wind's really strong. That's why you might not even be able to hear me talking. It's been a great trip. I've met lots of nice people again. No one's fallen overboard yet, even though Frederick's hovering there in the corner. It's been someone to play overboard. And that's about it. We've seen lots of nice coral, but it's on the edge of the Great Barrier Reef. I highly recommend it. If you want to swirl around, you can see the scenery. Frederick.